Local entrepreneurs have been advised to embrace international standard certification to unlock market access and favorable export opportunities, both regionally and internationally. The call was made by the Executive Director Uganda Bureau of Standards during a ceremony to award certificates of recognition to ISO 901 and Integrated Management Systems to certified companies. The recognition event that coincided with World Standards Day, celebrated every 14th of October, was aimed at appreciating the efforts of the companies that are using international standards to enhance competitiveness of exports in regional and international markets.
It is very important, first of all, at the economy, standards contribute over 23.7% of the GDP, but also at the company level. Standards ensure that their products are competitive globally, that their products and services conform to standards, and they access markets. So there are benefits to the company by aligning and or embracing these standards.
Certification to international standards with UNBS promotes Buy Uganda, Build Uganda policy, thereby promoting import substitution, market access, and increased competitiveness of goods and services. It also serves as a pre-qualification tool in the supply of goods and services to the growing oil and gas business sector and government procurements in the country.
Uganda, we are a young economy. What that means is that we have these youth as a huge potential. They are trainable. They are scalable. And if you know, we've been, for example, exporting labor in the region and beyond. But if we add their certification, it helps, first of all, the people who are outsourcing this labor from Uganda to trust in them. They are increasing their worth, how much they actually get out of their labor. But also you see that even some of these global programs or projects like oil and gas, they come here looking for particular certified personnel. If you're talking about welders, if you're talking about electricians, plumbers, it's important that they certify. So as UNBS, we are starting what we call a personnel certification program, where we will be able to work with training institutions to certify some of these skills.
It's an achievement for us as a company, as Saracen Uganda Limited. One word for UNBS is to ensure or try to invest in accrediting more standards so that we can have more international standards accredited, such that we stop paying for expensive certifications which would have otherwise been paid for when we are paying to UNBS, because there are international certification bodies that are working here, that are certified and accredited, that are providing security service standard accreditations like SOMS, Security Operation Management Systems.
Meanwhile, UNBS is looking to work with the government to enforce the standard of those dealing in crane business. This is expected to ensure healthy and safe operations between the private sector and the government.